One of my friends from grad school, her research is just putting a crap ton of air in ice cream, and you have to see what happens.
This steak looking thing, this is the ice cream coming out of the freezer. She can literally tie this ice cream into a knot, like a pretzel made of ice cream. And you might be wondering why do this research, but just remember, air is a free ingredient, so it doesn't get much better than that.